We had like 3 questions to answer, but before going to the questions, we started with a brainstorming of what partnership is all about. So we said, first, we need different partners for different objectives. So there is a need for different models of partnership. But then we said, in our Nile BDC, we have immediate partners who are really core members of the Nile BDC, who potentially are easier to influence. But we have also other key players, what we call boundary partners, who are doing something similar to ours, but we don't have any direct control and influence. So they are more difficult to influence. So we say we should start from the easier circle, but with time, by generating evidence and by really communicating better, we should broaden the area of influence of partnership to the bigger and wider partnership. But we said there are also other potential partners that we don't know much about, and those probably are doing something similar like ours. They don't know about us, and we don't know about them. So with time, probably through other partners, we may be able to reach those partners to know about autonomous systems and shared lessons. And then coming back to the questions, the lessons learned from the partnership, we said most cases, resources are a binding issue. But there are partners who are more interested in engagement than the money, because they could have probably more money than ours, but they know what they want is probably how we work, and then probably they would be in a position to even finance and generate additional resources to for that to happen. And we said also communication is a very important strategy, so we have to really communicate with partners as much as possible. And we need different communication channels and strategies for different partners. We said, for partnership to work, we should identify common goals and objectives. So we should overlap at certain stage and with some interest for the partnership to work. And partnership should be dynamic. And we should probably learn from the lessons learned, and whenever there's an issue, we should move to the next partner, probably dropping the partner, the transition partner, if there's little coming up from that partner. We say strengthening partnership is for interest of all, and we say partnership can be strengthened by also working with other partners. So if an institution is partnered with multiple partners whom we are partnering with, the partnership can get much more stronger and much more useful. On the identification of partners, I think that's also part of the lessons learned. But we said, the need for common objectives and goals, mapping of partners, really knowing who are there, with whom they are connected to, what are the partnering, the major areas of influence. But we also say we should limit our partnership. And this partnership, of course, should be called for different objectives. So we don't need all the partners at the same time. We may need some partners at the beginning, we may need other partners at the end. But also we could really, depending on the priorities of the agenda and the program, we could also change partners. And monitoring partnership at various scales is again another issue which is probably not easy to do. On the communication, we say that partnership should, of course, be inclusive. So we need to include, of course, communities as many partners. So partnership starting from the community to national business scale needs different partnership, different strategies. So we have to know the subject of communication, what we communicate for the different partners. We have to have different media of communication. We have to have also, targeted communication for achieving our goals. And for partnership to function, we suggested, you know, there could be probably some influential, you know, individuals who could make or break the partnership. So aligning with those individuals is equally important for partnership to work. And we said for this broadening of partnership, the most important tool that we are trying to use is the platforms. So platforms and price levels could bring more partners on board and could restrict things on and research agenda.